Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. Together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Alright, sorry, just someone messaged me, so I'm just reading that for a second. No, a good way to start off a video. Right, I got the best play. I'm saying the last video was quite short, I didn't realise how quite a quick chapter that was. I'm only posting these up like, I'm just going to do the whole chapter and post it, I don't care how long or short it is. That's the way I'm going to do it. If you don't like it, please still watch. The course of a BSAA agent is just tragedy. His PDA has sent message. Tell you what, I'm just going to let you... I'm not much reading out loud. Okay. Yeah, I thought when... Sheva was telling a backstory before I could get the violins out. I forgot, like, Wesker in this, man. He's basically Neo from the Matrix in this game. I actually like this little bit about it, this little swamp area you can just, like, get a little we got turbo as well. So that's a little neat idea. Alright, let's look at this map. Tell you what, we want to go here first, don't we? Yeah man, you see how we're doing all that slow-mo bullet dodging and shit, man. I hope I'm going the right way. I don't think I am. I think I gotta go down here. Sorry for that backtracking shit. Yeah, it feels like after we get past them, that first chapter one, like it starts to really, the game starts to really open up, we start to really advance forward to, obviously advance forward, but you know what I mean, more like interesting areas. This swamp area is pretty cool actually. I actually really enjoyed this, well obviously I'm playing it for the enjoy, but you know what I mean, it got a lot of hate for like being the game that like kind of like killed the franchise for being survival horror, but like you say, I played Resident Evil 4. So I'm probably used to the more of the action style. I'm just driving here like a bitch. Too busy yabbing away. Let's get out. Get out. I did actually play. I have played. I played Resident Evil 1 remastered, and I enjoyed that game, but I did find it quite hard. Like, but no fucking hand holding that game. Some of those puzzles, man, back in the day, man, were hardcore. I'm not very good at puzzles. Whoa! What the fuck? Shit.
How could someone do this to them?
Oh, shoot him. Fuck. Man. They caught me off guard a bit at this. I actually upgraded my gun pretty well. I've got like, you can get your three levels of critical. Gives you a better chance of getting a headshot or a critical hit, sorry. Shit. They're after blood, man. They're after fucking blood. See what I mean, man? It purely takes the head off. Whoa. Fuck. Shit. Come on, Sheva. Shit. Whoa man, see that head come off. Oh, watch out, Sheva. Man, this gun's sick. I've jacked up the power. I think it's like almost fully upgraded actually. Makes a huge difference. Yo! Stop! Whoa. Man, did you see that, man? He did like a hiccup. It's like a Shawn... Oh, he did as well! Like a Shawn Michaels. Shit, man. That was intense. Yeah, I'm sorry, I've got to admit, like, the first couple of chapters were a little bit tedious because I'd already done it and I went back and had to, like, redo it again. But I haven't played this bit for, like, I think since I first got the game, so, yeah, I'm starting to really, like, get a feel for this game now. Right. I think we got to get another, we just picked up the piece. My brain, sometimes, man. Don't work. Okay. I think that's it. I think we've checked every single part.
You grab it.
Okay.
Kind of look wild, so I got. Yeah, I think that's all I need. Oh, I got some gold. Always believing, yeah. Right, yeah, that's where I'm going. I'd be such an idiot sometimes. Alright, let's jump on, people. Ladies first. Oh, you're a dick. I said ladies first, bro. Oh yeah, that was some good maneuvering. So actually, I thought I was like I was going the wrong way when I first drove around, but you can only—it's only one way in, one way out. So it looks like we're going to that. What the fuck?
You steer. I'll shoot. Slow down. Hard enough to shoot as it is.
Come on, sort him out, Sheva. Nice. I said before, man, Sheva's pretty handy in this. I think she's only died on me once. I think they must have improved some parts of this game with the AI on her. She seems more efficient for some reason. Ooh, got to be careful. Is that mines? Oh, can we run these guys over? 10 points! Bitch! Whoa. Whoa! I gotta be careful here. Fuck! 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 Fucksicle! Right. Push on forward. Yeah, I think this top one here. I'm seeing, we got like pieces of paper like on the map. Is that like where the parts are? There's one at the bottom there, but did I need to go to that bit? Well, we'll find out. Reminds me of the Resident Evil 4, that boat scene there, man. Remember, oh, that was crazy. Going to that big lake, that monster inside there. You see like a picture on the wall in one of the houses of the lake. I remember that being crazy, man. When it knocks you out the boat, you get on, like get into your boat. You get back into the boat quickly before it eats you. You can see it coming in the distance, about to swallow you whole.
Take it,
Roger.
I remember back in the day, man. Like before you had like YouTube and shit, man. I just feel like. And I remember like seeing that game. I remember it came out for GameCube. I mean, I saw it in a shop. I thought, yeah, I think I got it from Game. I think it like 20. I think it like 20, 30 quid. I got. I remember the cover. The cover art. It's like a red cover with a forest, and then you got like the chainsaw guy in the background. Shit, there's gonna be some of these guys out there. You just know it. The fuck? Is that a cockerel? A rooster?
Take it!
Okay!
Yeah, I remember I got that game and I took it home and I. Oh shit! Can you shoot this fucking thing? How's it going? Fuck, I'm sure I had my red dot on that. Yeah. What you got for me? What? No prize? There you go, Sheva, you get that shit. Yeah, I remember I got that game home and I was so like blown away by how good it was. That's definitely my top 10. On my top 10 list of my favourite games of all time. Definitely have to play that again.
I see something up there. Give me a hand.
Okay. Where are these guys? They're fucking ready to like ambush us, aren't they? Ooh, I'm feeling a little bit tense because I just know I gotta reload. I just know they're about to pop out. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. Is that it? Did we pick up everything? Did she grab the piece? Wait, I'm missing something here. There's another box. There's something else. Yeah, there's another hut. I didn't see that. Right, come on. Come on, jump. There we go. Right, here comes the. Here comes the pain! Oh, fuck me. Look at him, man. He's doing like a limbo. He's a cock. Yeah, man. Getting those headshots, man. Yeah, pretty generous with the ammo. Man, look at him, man. I thought I was going to jump over that fence. Oh, nice. Fucking god, I hate those guys with the shields. Reminds me, we definitely took a lot of from Resident Evil 4 with the shields and shit.
Nice shot!
This is basically Resident Evil 4 in Africa. Should have just called it that. Whoa, what the hell is that? That's messed up. What the fuck? Shit him out. What the deuce? Eat this, motherfucker. Shit! Not dead. Fuck! My god, what the hell is that? That's messed up, man. Man, we gotta get it. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Shit! Try behind me a bit. Fuck that guy. Kill it. Oh, I don't want to waste any more of this. I want to get my machine gun out. Is that it? Yeah.
You can have those.
You can have those, Sheva. Shit. Wrong button.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
No, I'm not. I want that. Is that it? What was it? Was that gold in the other one then? Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Wonder what, Is that it? Yeah, I think that's it. I'm sure there's one more. There must be one more piece. Click this map right quick. Alright, you can't get the world map. You gotta get out into the swamp to get the, to see the whole area. I think that's it. Checkpoint. What does that mean? Got a feeling smoke gonna be in this fucking water. What does that mean there? On the, thing. Whoa! Fish? What kind of fish? Uh, Let's just get the hell out of here, man. Don't have a clue what I'm meant to be going here. See what this says. Right. I'm not sure if we're going the wrong way here. I feel we are. I'm gonna check out anyway. This is... Yeah. Sorry about that, I just wasted a lot of time there. Let's get on. Okay. What is that flashing thing on there? See where I'm going. I think I'm going through here. No, we're not. Sorry about this. Must be here. Yeah.
Looks like we have to go this way.
I don't like this. What the fuck's the music started for? What is it? Fuck it. You know there's gonna be an alligator in here. The fuck is it? I can't see it. Fuck it, we're going for it, guys. Whoa. Shit, man. This is freaky. Whoa. Whoa. I got eaten.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Okay, let's make a dash for it. Fuck off. Shit. Run. Run, bitch.
Come on!
Okay!
Man, we nearly got eaten. Holy crap. Right, I'm sorry. Whoa! Whoa! He just fucking ambushed us. Where did you guys come from? Feeling a bit nervous now. Oh, that's it. Is that it? Please be it.
Come on!
You can't be serious.
Oh, I am. I'm deadly serious. Okay. Whoa! What the hell? Get the fuck out of here. Grab this bit and let's get the fuck out of here. I don't even care about... God, this last guy. Shit. Yeah. Got, at least got a treasure. Just gotta worry about these crocodiles. Crocodiles or alligators? I think the crocodiles in Africa. Oh. Fuck out of here. Shit. Man, that was intense. Go on, Sheva. Let's get out of here. Right, let's table this bitch. Whoa. What are this sort of islands for? Fuck. I'm not really driving this well, am I? Alright, let's get out. Let's see what's this all about. Bow piece. Okay. Fuck with all these chickens. I'm not gonna shoot them because I don't want to waste the ammo. Eggs? Okay. Right.
You grab it!
Roger!
Right, let's get to this final bit. I'm guessing that it's the place on the map what's flashing. Oh, you're laying an egg for me. Lay a little egg for me. I'm assuming. I don't think there's anything over there. We'll have a look. Obvious. Right. Let's open. And again. And again. And again. All good. They're gonna come out there. I need to reload here. Hopefully there's no crocodiles. Shit. Crows. Not a good sight. Oh fuck. The fuck? I know what's coming. Spiders. Fucking spiders are coming. I remember. Oh, I'm getting that creepy feeling, man. I swear now when I think of spiders, my skin just starts crawling. These go up. Quickly. Shit! It's pretty intense. Anybody else also? Oh, go on, Sheva. Let's go. Push forward. Whoa! Krimma! I'm feeling a bit nervous here. Whoa! Shit! Come on, bitch! Fuck! Quickly! Run! Come on! There we go. Fuck, man. Yes! Man, we are trapped here. Run! Backward! Come on. We need to get some more ammo from these vases. There we go. Quickly. Right, that should do for now. Oh, there's loads of stuff here. Right, we should be okay. Whoa. Back the fuck up, sir. Fuck. Shit. Shit, Sheva, don't die.
Come on.
Roger, you need to be careful.
Nice one, Sheva. I'm sure you could press a lever to bring those spikes back up. Whoa. Sorry, man, for the sound. Shit. We don't want gold, we want bullets. Right, quickly, onto that vase. Was it vase? Right, let's get these ladders. I thought I can jump up here, I'm not sure. Is he up here? Fuck, he is! Jump right now! Jump right now! Take it! Fuck. Quickly.
Help me!
Oh! I think that was headbutts in this. Come on, bitch! I hate when they do that. Limbo. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I need to bring out the big gun. Shit, man, he still hit me. Whoa, please don't die. There we go. Good egg.
Nice work! Nice shot!
Them bitches. Shit. Come on, Sheva, you got a pistol too, haven't you?
Take this.
Stop giving me the other bullets. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Jesus Christ, man.
Come right. on.
Okay.
Take it.
Pick that up.
Okay. Are you okay?
I am now. Alright. Pick this up as well.
Take it.
Okay.
Right, I just need to go around. Yeah, oh, look at all this I missed.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on, then.
Take it.
Roger.
Okay, we're going to need all this. See, man, when you got, like, a load of guys on you, you aren't got time to, like, you panic, you don't pick the shit up, you just run. Try and stop and get stuff while you can. Right, go, Sheva. Right, let's jump back down. Right. Is that it? See if there's anything down here. Nope. I think that's it. Please don't be more of these. Is that it? No more guys coming after me. There we go.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Right, is there anything here? Whoa! That made me jump, I thought. Fuck.
You grab it.
Roger.
Right. Please don't need more guys. I think that must. This must be the end. Alright, sort from the other side. Guessing I've got to do some sort of teamwork thing.
Sheva.
Roger. I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Please don't. This is gonna, like, you know, trigger some. I think it's gonna. Yeah, letting us off so lightly. Whoa! Oh wow, that was a quick reaction. So. Whoa, another! Oh, two in a row! Yeah, I got a little trophy as well. I'm pretty impressed with myself there. Look good for the cameras. Right, let's open this door for you. Here we go. I'll pick this up.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Alright. Village use diary. So I'm just reading this through quickly. Sorry, it's actually a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. Obviously, like, someone's like, go on. Head hurts, fever, feel angry, saw a big man outside, windows are very tall, must be visual. Feel good, scream stop, want to kill. Fuck. That's crazy, man. Umbrella, you... bastards. How do you sleep at night? Right, let's see what's on, let's see what's down here. Oh yeah. More jewels, more treasures. I've got a feeling someone's just gonna spring out somewhere. Right, I don't think it is actually. I think it's just me being a bit paranoid. Here we go. This must be the end. This is the end. Damn. We did it. 36 minutes, 27 seconds. Pretty good as well. Not very good on the clear time. I think I wasted a bit of time in that marsh looking around. Lost in Nightmares. Actually, that's pretty. I had the DLC for the PS3. I remember buying it. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. I will see you next time. Peace out, homies.